Hello friend, today I am going to give some very special and important questions for railway departmental exams. Please note these are the very important question. If you like my video, kindly subscribe, share with your friends. Thank you. Today's first question. While production of new steam locos has been discontinued, overhauling facilities of steam locos are still available in how many railway workshop in the entire India or in the entire country? The correct answer is 5. In the next page I will give all 5 workshop details where steam locos overhauling is still continued. So you can see that the number one is Amritsar workshop where steam locos overhauling is still continued. Number two is Parel workshop. The third one is Tindhariya workshop. Next two is in Southern Railway. Fourth one is Golden Rock workshop. It is in Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu. And the fifth one is Perambur workshop. So these are the only 5 workshops still maintaining or overhauling the steam engines. Next important question. Name of the steam locos that pulled the first train of the Indian subcontinent, which ran between Bombay and Thane in 16th April 1853. The name of that loco was, it ran with the 3 locos. The name of that loco was Sahib, Sindh and Sultan. In code you can we can just remember 3S or triple S. Next important question. The first non-passenger train in pre-independent India was made operational in the first non-passenger train. It was in 1851. Please note at in 16 April 1853 it was the passenger train, first passenger train. But first non-passenger train run on in 1851 itself. Next important question. The formation of the railway board in 1905 was based upon the recommendation of which committee? The correct answer is Thomas Robertson Committee. The source is Vivek Devaraj Committee Report, page number 18-319. Next question. The East India Railway Company's first passenger train ran on 15th August, on our Independence Day, 1854, covering a distance of 38 km between, the correct answer was Howrah to Hooghly. Please note this is the second passenger train of Indian Railway, and for East India this is the first train. Next question. After independence and nationalization of railway zones, which was the only railway company which continued its private operation till 2016? Very important friends. The company name was Central Province Railway Company. Central Provinces Railway Company. Next question. Which was the first train in India, which was the first train in India to have a ladies only compartment. First train in India to have a ladies only compartment was Deccan Queen. If you see the name Queen, it will clear all the doubts. Queen means ladies. Next question, who was the first secretary of the railway board? Who was the first secretary of the railway board in 1905? The correct answer is N.G. Priestley. N.G. Priestley. Very, very important question. If you like my video, once again I am telling, kindly subscribe me for lots of facts from the railways.